this is called the Smith Machine Split Squat. First thing he's gonna wanna do, he's gonna come underneath the barbell so it's resting on his trap. He's gonna step back into a lunge. He's gonna come down and come straight back up. Difference between this and a regular lunge is he's not bringing that front foot forward, it stays back. As he comes down, he's inhaling. As he comes up, he's exhaling. So this is also gonna put a lot of pressure on that front leg. Remember, as he squats, he's not gonna wanna come out of that 90 degree bend. That knee never comes over the top of his toes. Weight is on his heel. Good.